Madison Keys. Take one.
When I hear US Open, the first thing that comes to mind is energy, home court advantage, and loud.
It's unlike any other tennis tournament in the world.
Man, there's nothing quite like it, right?
It's the most electrifying, goosebumps everywhere.
It is a cultural happening.
It's just a little bit more of a scene.
I'm Brian Ryerson, Senior Director of Digital Strategy at the U.S. Tennis Association. The U.S. Open is our tentpole event where we reach millions of fans around the world and engage a million fans on-site at the U.S. Open every year.
I'm Kirsten Corio. I'm the Chief Commercial Officer of the USTA. The digital experience surrounding the U.S. Open is critically important. Fan engagement is at the heart of our mission.
My name is Shannon Miller, and I'm a Senior Partner at IBM Consulting. They do an amazing job with fan engagement and really driving the content out to the fans.
We collaborate all year long on our digital platforms to deliver that best-in-class digital experience, but we're also both always looking at what new innovations can we bring to our platforms to deliver to fans around the world.
The same four things that build the platform for smarter business here build a platform for great digital engagement and a smarter business everywhere, and that is hybrid cloud, data, AI, and automation.
The data that fuels the US Open digital experience is the foundational layer, and there's a tremendous amount of it.
My name is Carl Schaefer, and I'm a senior producer for the sports and events practice with IBM Consulting. So over the course of the tournament, we collect over 7 million different data points, which is a ton, and they come from various sources.
And that's where AI comes in.
AI has helped our editorial team cover more matches. It has helped us enhance our highlights coverage. Our event can now be published in a matter of minutes.
These AI models can help increase the productivity of the USTA editorial team by as much as 300%.
We use automation to continually monitor our operation, whether it's the infrastructure, the applications, and keep the show going for all of our millions of fans on the mobile apps.
We're able to utilize a hybrid cloud approach to not only scale out and support all the spikes in traffic that we see throughout the tournament, but also make sure that it's secure and stable throughout the course of the 3 weeks.
Well, the uptime record for the US Open is really 100%. But the lawyers won't let me say 100%, so we'll call it 99.999%. How's that?
I love the US Open app. It scores the match schedule, so I actually know when I'm going to be playing my match, but also has a lot of features that can help fans learn a little bit more about the game.
I'm excited about the match chat feature this year because it really allows fans to truly engage in real time during and after a singles match with AI agents. So I can ask questions, I can get answers, and really have a dialogue during the tennis match.
With the live likelihood to win, we're presenting essentially a graph showing how the likelihood to win is fluctuating through each set, either based on player performance or certain key stats to help tell the story of the match as it's going on.
Key points, or as I keep calling it, TLDR, too long, didn't read, is essentially the ability for our fans to really get that quick snapshot, so the 3 to 5 most important points out of all of our editorial content.
IBM is a core partner to our delivery of the event.
They're helping us understand our data sets, understand what's possible.
IBM's enabled the teams to level up its efficiency and its workflow processes by a significant order of magnitude. IBM has helped the US Open become a smarter business.